Hi, it's Anna.
It's funny, you said something to me earlier and I thought it was important to mention. You said that in staying in some of the DePaul accommodation, you're surprised at the people that you meet there. Can you explain a little bit about that?
Yeah, it seems to me that, say, a year ago, there was a lot more people who were obviously having more problems, more issues. There were maybe mental health issues or addiction in the past. So they were more broken, and now it's more and more normal people you would expect to see in the college or somewhere, like, you know, working in a shop or something. And now they're all ending up in the same place, stuck for the time being, because instead of being it short term, we're all stuck with nowhere to go because.